Been a driver parallel. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Would you look at me dance around with my big fat fucking brown? Look at me say hibbity be in a world of a skibbity imagination. Look at me. Brown, brown, free. Brown, brown.
Stop. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Muriel. Hello. Hello, everyone. It's me, the boy. Yeah, look at you! You're just sitting there being like, oh, I can't wait to only watch 30 minutes of this game. Oh, fuck you. I'm trying my best, okay? What do you want? What do you want from me, people? Don't you know it's hard to fucking sleep and stay awake, assholes? Thank you. Let's get it freaking rolling with that boy, Joops. 3D. Shout out to the boy Luke watching the VOD right now. Am I right? Fuck that person. Fuck that fucking person. What a piece of shit. Hope his day at work is more stressful than ever. And then he comes home and he says, oh, I can't play Minecraft because, oh, my work, it hurt my brain. Here's a fucking tip for you. Quit your job. LOL. Oh, thank you. Let's see how the boy handles some real driver four. Maybe, turn game off 4 times, 5 times even. Figure that one out. Hashtag Wacko Wednesdays. Hashtag useless colonists. Hashtag bibbledy babble. Hashtag brown. Thank you. May everybody who is watching this be restful and not sleepy and be fully awake. Thanks! Yeah. Get into it. Let's fucking figure it out for once, eh? Lego 2K Drive, baby. Ah, dude, I should have done a funny where I fucking pulled that up instead and I'm like, look, guys, it's Driver Parallel Lines, lol. Thanks a lot, assholes. Boy's ready to backflip into bed right now. It's so weird. I don't know what the fuck happened to me or something like that, but like, whenever I do the late stream, I feel so fucking tired. But it's weird because, like, I'll just be like, oh, okay, I love everybody, bye. Then I'll get off stream, I'll cook, like, a little bit of food, and then I'll play fucking Minecraft and I'll watch TV shows for like 5 hours. It's like, dude, you fucking lying piece of shit, chub. Oh, you're a fucking scumbag, you know that? You need $1,500! Woo, let's get it rolling. I am American. Fight for what's right, American. Go this way. We go into medium difficulty. Invest in energy drink. Become addicted. Oh, I can't drink those. Is there a way to turn off the fucking music or change it for real, for real? I fucking hate the music in this game. Be honest, the music makes me want to sleep the most, like, just funk, and while that is good sometimes, you know, the music, at least in Driver 3, made me, like, relatively excited. It was like, whoa, sounds interesting, doesn't it? How the fuck do they expect me to race in this? I should have gone with easy again. Oop! bumper cars.
Can I shoot these people?
Hey, yo! I know how I'll win the race.
Aw, come on. That's some bullshit, man. They fucking...
They said guns?
Yeah, no. I don't fucking think so, bro. The hell do I get out of here?
Ready to go back to the city and have a little shitty.
Pretty sure Luke was freaking out on you, saying there was more options. There was an arrow down to more options. What? Pretty sure Luke was freaking out on you, saying there was more options. There was an arrow down to more options. The fuck does that even mean? Where? The audio? Where? Video? Yeah, don't know what the fuck. I think it was referring to the controls.
Controls.
That control, no. There is. Did I push that?
Wow, it's almost like nothing changed. Whoa, can you believe that? Whoa, top of the morning, T-laddies!
Thank you. Next weapon, previous weapon fire, turret, tank.
Tank? Dude, it fucking spoiled it. What?
Holster weapon, action button, whoa. Skip button, restart mission button.
Wow. Dude, look at that.
Race abandoned. What do you mean? Yeah, I... Oh. It says, you want to race? Go ahead, we race. We racist here.
The race is 2 laps.
This is so fucking crazy. Oh my gosh.
I am literally a racist. I'm literally such a fucking racist.
I think the music is just randomized. I think the general theme is like, oh, this is the 80s or 70s music. Whoa. Isn't this fun? Whoa. I'm just sitting here being like, I wish
there were better music. Whoa.
You've got to turn this. You, Episkeeper Radio 1. Not to be sleepy peepy. That's what I'm...
I did say that I was gonna probably be bitching about this game a whole lot.
This is not Driver. Driver 3.
Like Driver 3 was just like, I don't know, such a wild time. But I'm willing to keep my eyes open, my ears open, my acceptance open. I'm willing to give it benefit of the doubt.
Look at me, I know how to drive good. Drive 3R.
What's your favorite car in this game, Ben? Go ahead. What's your favorite fucking car?
Go ahead. What's your favorite fucking car? Go ahead. Well done, reward $500. We now have 1,000 buckaroonies. Back later. Hey, fix me car. 1,100, baby. Dodge Charger, of course. Like I should have known this. Wait, that's copyrighted music. What the fuck? Can't have me listening to that. It's copyrighted music. All my friends get a little closer. All my Browns. Lone Shark easy. What the fuck? I don't know why they made it where now you have to be like, oh, I need to fix my car. Because now we're in New York City. What's up with all this fucking trash on the ground? What? Jeez, what is this? Why is there so much trash on the ground? Anyways, because it's New York City, they know shit's gonna be more close, and there's gonna be a lot more cars you can crash into, so they're gonna rape me of all my money. We do not care. We do not care. We do not care. I would like to, yes.
Hey, you. Some creep thinks I'm a charity here.
New York. Why is that a question?
If you won't cooperate, then use your imagination.
Where am I going? If you want to cooperate, then frown a little, Lipshin. I'm literally such a racist, or... Whoop, whoop, whoop. I'm like a policeman. Use my little siren dinger to go whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Brown. Brown. What is this? Wreck his vehicle. Get out of my fucking way, people. Persuade him to pay.
Take it, man. Take the stuff. Just let me go. Let me go.
Nope. 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 Lol. Lol. Goodbye. Lol. Fuck those people. Honestly and truthfully, fuck those cops. Boy. Lamau. See ya. Yeah, me epic. Me epic good. Look how fucking fast I go. I am such a little driver. Could you imagine if this was a no commentary? Like, could you imagine that? There's no commentary, it's just driving. Hey, yo.
Good work, kid. Plenty more to do here if you want it.
$500 reward. Now we can go do the big mission. Wouldn't you know? It's mission time, everybody. Let's go. Circuit Race LaGuardia. What about the actual, like, yellow blip? You know? Could you imagine if I hadn't known where this was? Then I was just like, ah, well, guess I don't know where to go anymore. I'm just saying, imagine I had a negative 2 intelligence brain, you know? I wouldn't know damn well where to go. Oh, there you go. Now it tells me where to go. I will say the driving does feel a lot more smoother. Like, I don't think I would have been able to dodge in between cars on Driver 3. Ayo!
Thanks, man. That's real cool of you. And hey, you just missed Slink. He's gonna be in touch.
Job done. Notice how they had him facing away from the camera, so that way you wouldn't be able to tell what the fuck he is bibbling about with his mouth? Exit garage. Get a little closer. I want to drive a new car. Ugh, what the fuck? What kind of fucking sound does this car make? Listen to this piece of shit. It's fucking garbage, dude. What? Oop. My bad. Why it sounds so shit? Sounds like a diesel. Sounds like fucking garbage. I just remember doing the races until I can complete it or get enough money for the mission. Can you imagine having like an open rooftop in a car, right? And it's just like your hood falls off and fucking hits you in the head or something like that. That'd be crazy. I'm out. Oop. I'm bad. This is where we get out and we get a different car. LOL. Classic 70s where you could just pop into someone's vehicle and say, ayo. Whoa, hold up. There's a fucking... That one has a spoiler on it, which means it go fast. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Listen to this motherfucker growl. Why am I getting treated by the cops? Why are cops trying to come after me? Whoa. What have I done wrong? There's no heat on the vehicle. Oh, there's 2 levels on vehicle. Lost the suspect. I went down the fucking road. I almost went underneath that car. Now this is a car. Buffers! Yeah, that go fast. Good. And when you upgrade them, even big baffers. Yeah, problem is I'd have to go repair it and make sure I keep this car. I still don't really understand what it meant by like the garage and like picking up my car or whatever, you know. Like how does it know what car is mine? I don't understand. Like, I understand the upgrading. Holy shit, can I not fucking go to the mission? Please! I think when you choose to save it, then I should go back to Green Wrench Man, then. My Grinch Man. Grinch Wrench Man. Live all the way out there. I don't really have any money to fix this, though. Not enough jobs, don't you know? Oh, dude! Could you imagine if I took this on the racetrack? I'd be winning left and right. I would be a big winner of a chicken dinner. Go down alleyway, good. Bumper cars! Why don't they have any cars with omnidirectional fucking transportation methods, huh? Let me think about that. Currently, we only have cars that go forward. On left and right side. What the fuck? You know? Why not a car that can also go backwards? But forward backwards, you know? Up, down, left, right, you know? Circle button, up, down, circle button. Hey, yo, what up, motherfucker? I have an idea. We win a race, right? Even though my car is shitting its guts right now, we win, we'll get enough money to repair it. Oh, dude, look, this ain't even no competition. Look at me, dude. Look at me go. Get fucked, losers. Holy shit. See you later, assholes. All we need to do is put some more handling on this, and it's fucking golden. Oh! Too slippery! I'm just saying, I think it's because it's shitting its guts is that it's not going as fast as it could. Just saying. Oh, you fucking what, dude? Leave me alone. The Jubmobile. It's me, Jubers! No clip car, no clip car. Eat it up, beat it up, beat it up. No clip car, no clip car. Eat it up, beat it up, beat it up. Brown out. How you feeling about this, huh? How do you feel about this? Feeling good? Yeah, it's funny. It's not too bad. Watching me race good? Me a big racist. Me a big racist. I'm just saying, it goes from 80 to 100 pretty fucking quick. Quick as a slip blip, you know? Yep, I'm a winner. Yeah, I'm a winner. Thank God. Give me my money. I need to fucking... It gave me money, right? Hey, you better of motherfuckers. Prepare. There goes most of my money! Feel cool select. Ports. Right. Get a little higher. See, it's not really, how do I keep this car? I've already selected the entry vehicle. Yeah, but I want to save this. Store vehicle. But he'll come to pick it up, right? Felony. Buy me some parts. Accessories. Give me some body work. God damn. Why do I have that part at the top, huh? Spaghetti! Oh, look at that! Now that's pretty fucking good. Venom? Well, what do you want? What do you think is a good look, huh, Ben? Should we go with... Venom! Or should we go with... Pizza, pasta, put it in the box, deliver it! Venom look cool. Spaghetti funny. You know what? We'll go with cool looking. $1,000? When was that? Default 01 green. I'm sure I'm gonna get DMCA'd for the fucking. This. Adjustable shocks? Oh yeah, we're good. All right, perfect. Now this car go even faster, apparently. Look how fucking fast this thing goes. This is racist or something. Holy shit, man. This car is built for the races now. Or vehicle, I don't care. Oh, it's stored, okay. Stores the current vehicle. Store vehicle, stores the current vehicle. Store vehicle, stores the vehicle. So does that mean I can now drive this wherever I want? I'm good?
I'm a good job.
Ooh, this is fucked. How fucking fast this thing goes. Ah! Look how fucking fast this thing can go. But now it's much more easier to crash, so it don't matter really. This is a good race vehicle, but not a good city vehicle. This thing is dangerous. Who are you gonna catch up to, copper? Lamau? Who are you gonna catch up to, motherfucker? Ah! He didn't even notice me fucking walk off. Just have to go back to the garage and get it if it goes brown out.
Well, I'm definitely gonna have to do that.
What a cool time. Hopefully the repairs won't be that bad, you know. Alright. Get to it. Hey, yo, Slick!
Need you get a monkey off my back here. The guy's got a set of wheels in Queens. Need you to take that ride, then break some driving lines, hit shit, do whatever. I don't care what you do. So long as you attract the attention of the police, so when you give the ride back to my man, they bust his ass for what you did.
Oh, hell yeah.
Steal the gang car. Get some heat. Who's the cops? Deliver the hot car back to the gang.
Okay.
Pretty sure the police AI is much more advanced now. Like, if you run a red light, they will go after you. Yeah, I already did that, remember? I sped past the cop car and I said, hey, yo. What was the whole point of trying to be like, oh, you're gonna have to sneak to get this? Cops will not bust you for stealing an empty car. They see your car jacking, they will chase you, not the car. Thank you. Pick up heat by the way you drive. Cops don't know who's driving, so any heat will be added to the car, not you. They see you, you take the heat.
Never a cop when you need one.
Never a cop when you need one.
What's
your problem? Cops on your tail, when they chase you, the minimap flashes. Lose the cops to deliver the hot car back to the gang. If the cops see you ditch it, you take the heat. You take the heat! I literally be running over people. That's crazy.
Man, this guy's stubborn.
Did Tanner ever talk this much? I think he did, right? Going doing the merry-go-round. That man got so tricked out. What an idiot. Never talked to barely in the game. He was a silent protagonist. Have fun. Merry Christmas.
Oh man, my car.
Did that guy just spawn on top of the cop car? Job done, the punk's going down. Did good.
I started working numbers for Slink.
I love return, copyrighted music. Get a little higher.
All my friends, you're the low rider.
The muted low section of the video. Don't you love it when you can't hear this video section?
This him.
We've been chewing on grit, and this here's the righteous pearl.
Nah, I don't like him.
Why not?
He's too young.
He's good,
I asked you for a driver, and you bring me a skinny little girl?
Skinny little girl?
What's with the shitty mood?
George Lopez late at night on Nickelodeon, bitch.
Shut the fuck up. You're making me crazy.
You know what? This girl's got a date somewhere else. Adios, pal.
Hey, don't you walk away from me. I'm offering you fucking work.
Thought I was too young.
I never said that. Who said that? Slink?
So who's in the trunk?
These cutscenes look really good, by the way.
Come on, I joke with you.
You're a funny guy.
You're a funny little person, aren't you? This is transformative content. It's loud. Yeah, sure. Sure, man. Whatever you say, man. Ew, what the fuck? Why it looks so weird? What the fuck? Let's see if my car got absolutely fucked. Let's see if they picked it up. Oh, hell yeah. $15, baby. I don't even have enough money to buy fucking ammunition. My rounds get a little higher. All brown. Get a little browner. Yeah, whatever. I ain't got enough money to fucking fix this. My life is a fucking mess. I tried to look up the budget for this game, because Driver had 17 million. What the fuck? Yeah, biffle. Red Run Space Job Lowdown. Repo Man. What do you want to do? You want to do Repo Man, Last Chance, Red Run, or I think that's about it, to be honest. E to relocate. And I can just fucking... Aw, thank God.
Some creep thinks I'm a charity here. Get my money.
Get my money.
If you won't cooperate, then use your imagination.
Okay. I go get money good. See, I appreciate that. I didn't want to have to drive around all of New York City. Cops on me, go speed limit. He say, okay, you're a good boy now. Fuck out of my way, people.
Hey, yo!
Two more days. All right, just one more day. Take it, man. Take the stuff. Just let me go. Let me go.
Get fucked. What an asshole. I can't believe I clipped his car. That's crazy. Why would someone do something like that? Yeah, you shit in his pants with that one. Dude, I fucking annihilated him. He fucking spun out, dude. What a fat, chonky hit. What a little bit of a fiffle, if you will. A little fiffle of a faffle. Could you imagine growing up in this time? Where, like, you could just literally fucking... God damn! Sorry. You could literally just steal a car or kill someone. There was no phones. Like, no cellular phones around. You could get away with, like, so much shit. Car black. What the fuck, man? Oop! Ain't that crazy, eh? Fuck you, people. Fucking piece of shit, man. Fuck you. Back up on its way. It's just like GTA 3. Suspect in Queens. King of Queens. The TV show. Thank you. Holy shit, man. Get the fuck out of my way, people. Holy shit, man. I want to fucking die. Can't I kill these cops and then they'll be like, oh shit, he lost the tail. Probably. You know what I say? Let's see if we give it a little try, you know? Look at that, eh? Guess you really can do whatever you want. Just get away from that little cop. Don't want them spotting me inside the car, you know? I think that's pretty cool as well, like, that the player and the fucking cop car or the car can be separated. So if I'm like out on the streets doing my fucking shit,
good work, kid.
You know, bibble the babble. Whereas if I do it on the blib 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 blib, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? Right. Street race easy. Bone shock hard. Medium. Street race hard. Circuit race jersey. Oh. Circuitry race. Oh. I'm not done yet. Let me go get my actual car. Get my actual car and then we'll do like a medium race or something like that. Me in my car. Raven. Anything else I can do with it? Get a little higher. Adjustable shocks. I don't know which one I should pick. What the fuck? $200? Hell no. Oh yeah, we got tinted glass. What about it, motherfucker? Alright. Now ready to race. You know what? I'm gonna go a little crazy with a medium race. Let's fucking do it. If I don't win this, I quit the game and I go to bed. Good luck, Blippi. Who needs luck when you got speed? can't save him. I'm just saying, I'm gonna give it my all, and if I don't fucking win, someone's gotta suffer the consequences, okay? It ain't gonna be my fault. It'll be everyone else's fault. Ah, Bippers! He's off the court! He's on the racetrack! Why am I still hearing the fucking Low Rider song? Low Rider. Get a little browner. Isn't it gonna be funny when most of the stream video is muted, you know? Cause it's still playing. I think when you hear a song, so much you can just hear it for no reason. Just schizophrenic music all in your head. Yeah, I'm a schizophrenic music man in my head. Oh, dip tard, I'm gonna fucking become crazy. I'm about to become racially motivated. Just warning you right now. Oh, why am I flubbing this, dude? What the hell's wrong with me? Why am I scub the bubbying it, dude?
Scub the bubby.
Hey, Avery's good. Gave me a big race, sister. Oh yeah, we win. We win. Can't go to sleep now. Thanks a lot. $1,000. $1,000. All that matters. Bonsai Racer awarded. What's that even mean? What'd that mean, though? Okay, so this is the cash car. You just take good care of it and let it sit in the fucking, you know? Accessories are brown. Get a little browner. Now it also has nitrous. So now this motherfucker should drive super good. I have a shotgun, by the way. I don't know how to actually do the thing. But for 2 seconds and it blows up. You're fucked. Dude, I'm fucked up. Never seen a man up here in this? Never seen a man? Oh, got a cool car now. Cool. Thanks. Ew, I hate this car. Is this an identical car, but white? Hi, you're probably wondering how I got in this situation. Well, I'll tell you right now. It's cause I'm brown. Oop, get ran over. Okay. Repo Man, let's go!
Another chance to strut your driving stuff, kid.
Yeah.
An associate of mine owns the Phoenix Auto Body Shop chain. He wants me to acquire three cars real quick, like one in the projects, one in Jamaica, Queens, and one in World Fair Park. They got kick-ass security systems, so you'll need to pick up a tow truck from the Jamaica's garage.
My dumbass was driving around the whole time.
TK.
No! Get fucked. Pick up the tow truck from Phoenix Autos. Steal the cars. Bring them back to the Phoenix Autos. Don't wreck them. Shut the fuck up. Also, I'll be right back. One moment.
Hello, Daddy Christmas.
Sorry. We went to go shit his ass. Oh, my mom texted me like 2 hours ago, and I just now remembered. She was like, oh, hey, call me when you can. I went to go call her, and I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, no. What lie can I make up? And now I got an email from my senator. It says, dear Blipple, as we approach the 159th anniversary of Juneteenth, in only its third year as a federal holiday, we commemorate the final enforcement of the Emancipation Proclamation and honor Black American history. We must end slavery once and for all. Dude, who the fuck are you talking to? Who the fuck are you talking to? What the fuck you mean end slavery? It was the last time we had slaves, dude. What the fuck? Ignored her. Good. Oh. Use the tow truck. You left the truck behind. Why would you spawn me in my car? Dipshit. Fuck you. Sorry. To pick up vehicle, reverse slowly into the front of it. To detach the vehicle you're using, press Q. Hold middle mouse button for rear view. Kill the three vehicles and bring them back to the garage. The garage. Fuck is this music? Been a federal holiday for 3 years. He's gaslighting me. Saying. What do you mean? We must end slavery once and for all. I'm glad people still think that words can do anything. Oh, we driving good. Get the car back to Phoenix Autos. Yeah. Me, I'm trying me best. This is the office. Goes brown. Moo. People to babble to the people to babble. Sure do love A2B mission. There you go. Two more to go. Rocket Stone! Just thought some people should know. Rock and stone! Thank you. God damn. Get out of my way, I'm more important than the rest of you. Get the fuck out of the way, I'm more important than the rest of you.
Aye!
Get the fuck out of the way, bitch. When's Moo holiday, huh? That's the real question here, man. Where's the blips in the Moo mips, you know? Merry Fiffle, miss everybody. May you have a Fiffle. What is it? Oh, it's over there. Sorry, boys, didn't mean to ruin your lunch.
A Are you sleeping now, you freaking parasite? Hey, get the fuck off my car, man!
I like how these people just, like, are ready to jump into another car, you know? Like, where the fuck did they get this other car from? Gave him the good old slip and dip. Right then and there, baby.
No!
Holy shit, I almost fucking went to the dump. I almost went right into the gutters right there. And I would have had a fucking freak out. I would have had a fucking freak out to the maximum capability. Why is this so fucking... I probably shouldn't be driving with a keyboard and mouse. Probably be driving with a actual, you know, controller. This other shit. Hey, shut your fucking ass up, bitch. Right. Oop. Who the fuck's shooting at me? What the fuck? Stop this, man. Make it federal holiday and text everyone saying we will end browning out. Sorry, guys. No more browning. My fellow Americans, please, no more browning out anymore, I'm begging you. We are not a brownout country. Together we stand mood. We stand mood together, brownout divided. Shut the fuck up. Fucking bitch. Yo, it's me, Mr. Repo Man, and I'm here to repossess your car. Hey, I'm walking over here. I'm waiting for the repo truck to explode.
No, man, you got my wheels? Drop the ride or I drop you. Stop that fucking truck!
Bonkers, beepers, bonkers, bonkers, beepers. You know, the reason why tow trucks usually have a... they grab it from the front or the back end of the car is because the back end has no... Well, guess what? I'm fucking dying. Shut the fuck up, man. Cool lock on, cool lock on, cool lock on, cool lock on, cool lock on. Fuck you want me to do about it, man? Getting fucking shot at. Let's see the guy in the booth. Oop!
Nice work, kid. If you ever need extra green, drop by any of our garages. We Shut always got fuck. Vehicles that need, collection.
Shut the fuck up, man. Trouble done. Car's repossessed. Yeah, we did good.
Come back later. Shut the bipple up, my...
Where's a good car? Give me a good car. Give me the good car. Give me the green mile. Give me the green mile. That motherfucker almost hit me. Talk about a fiffles. Why don't I just relocate? Hey, oh, last chance, motherfucker. We need a bike. What do you expect me to get one of them, man? Eh? Almost drove into like we do not care. What? What the fuck? really need a bike, or can I just... That bike right there? Hey, yo, that's a bike right there! Be a bike and go! Pretty bad to control.
Ayo! I giving my old driver one last chance to prove himself against you. Beat that hijo de puta on two wheels instead of four, and I think maybe I find plenty work for you. Lose, and it will be you in my trunk. Meet us in historic downtown Jersey near Willow Road so we can get started. Oh, eyes open, kid. He no play fair.
He no play fair. Last chance. Meet the Mexican. Meet the Mexican. At the start line, race the biker to the finish line. No guns allowed. They just said he plays dirty. He no play fair. But I was told.
You know what to do. Anything goes. The but Mexican. No guns. Yeah. You start when I draw my arms.
See you later, sucker.
Oh, shit.
This is some bullshit. Oh, getting that call finally, BRB. Yeah, this is a long one. I'm sorry.
And now I feel even more tired. I feel 1,000 times more tired. Because I'm literally just sitting here and I'm like,
You know? I kind of realized something. I'm just a fucking sponge for everybody. Am I not just a fucking sponge for all these people in my life? It feels like everyone I fucking talk to. Like, some exceptions, of course. But there's a good amount of people I fucking... I don't know. They just drag me into their shit that I don't give a flying fuck about. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? Like, I don't know. I don't mind chatting with some people about their interests, their topics and shit, but I just don't fucking care. I don't, you know? I wonder, you know, I kind of do wonder. Maybe this whole time, I really am just a sociopath or psychopath, whichever the fucking one it is. And it's just like I emulate a sense of like, oh, yes, let me become interested in what you're talking about. Because that's what normal people do, right? But like deep down on the inside, I'm just like, I don't fucking care. I don't care. I don't fucking care, you know? I don't know. How do I skip that? Because I don't want to be like that, you know? I want to actually care about what people talk about. But there's like that deeper feeling of like, I don't know. When's the last time fucking someone was like, ah, Jubs, you ever been fucking, you know, you been up too much? And I say, oh, nothing much. And they... You know, they never fucking pester. They never try and push it further and be like, nah, really, what you been up to? Anything cool? I think that's fucked. Sorry, this got a little deep, but I just had this realization today because there's been like 2 to 3 people today, no present party included, but there's been 2 to 3 people today where they just fucking... They just yap and fucking talk. They don't ever talk about like, hey, what about you? How you doing? You know? Just straight hitting the Gwitty the whole time. If you... you SpongeBob. Yep, they do. Okay. Anyways. Sorry. I'm like the Joker from the movie, The Joker. I'm like, oh. What the fuck? Fucking restart. Dude, this is why I can't stand it. Can't stand life.
You know what to do. Anything goes, but no guns. You start when I drop my arms.
See you later, sucker.
Oh,
shit. Shit, man. Can't believe I let that guy go early so that way you could get fucked, lol. That's a very Lamauger situation, man. Fuck these people in particular. LOL. Too fast. LOL. Too fast. Wait, what? What the? Shit. Oop. I'm glad he also took this way. That means I went the correct way.
Office!
Oh, shit my ass. Right, where's the next one? Okay, we just gotta follow the long, straight curve.
Holy shit!
I'm dead, by the way. Fuck me. I think that doesn't help with some of the people you have around. They'll yap their head off about their nonsense and never think to ask you what's going on. That's true. I feel like that's happened, like, a lot, though. Like, even with people not on the Discord, some people I chat with offline, from off
you know
Discord.
What to do. Anything goes, but no guns.
It's like there's no
start
fucking.
Start when I draw my arms.
See you later.
You know, I don't know. I'm sure you know what it's like, right, Ben? You just kind of get treated like a fucking receptacle or something. Just talk about their fucking interest or their yappity lives. Your raisin's here. White people moment. Maybe it's just that we're not built like that, you know? Yeah, we're not built like that. You know, those people yap because they have, like, that internal need to yap and yap and yap and... What the fuck? What the fuck? I went too hard on the Gwitty. Too hard on the Gwitty juice. Yeah.
Holy what? Shit!
Guadala! Down. Why did the other guy even have his previous driver in a trunk? I feel like that's much more telling than just letting him get away with all this bullshit. Fucking bitch.
Long!
Could you imagine you're in a fucking race and the other fucking racer goes right by you and he shouts
LOL
right as he passes you? Sorry. Reach out in a moment. I'm in a very serious race.
Bink!
Binker! Fuck is this at? A hop, skip it, a jump. Oh, I should have followed the fucking road. Bumpers! I'm a winner! Sorry.
I knew it! Great job! I'll be in touch!
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Oh. Brown. I'm a racer! I'm a racist! Red run.
Red.
Hey kids, swing by the Funky Rabbit in Harlem. I got something sensitive needs taken care of. I need to pay off a little debt I got myself into. Bring a heater. When my green moves, there's always flies buzzing around it, if you know what I mean.
Maybe you have to be more sort of like what they do, but for yourself. Dude, I think I just have to out-yap them. There's a really yap-up basic dumb shit that I fucking do. Be like, oh, yeah, you know, I got some water, right? Oh, dude, let me tell you. So I have like 3 water bottles, right? Well, actually, it's more than 3, but I basically got 3 big water bottles. And I haven't cleaned them lately. But what I basically do to refill them, because, you know, I love drinking water. Water is very good. It's very delicious, you know. Not delicious, but it's very quench-thirsty good time. Basically, I love water, so basically, what I've been doing is just filling up these water bottles, right? And I have to set them on the high heat, because if I don't, then they get like a weird, you know? Like, that's the kind of shit I gotta do. I gotta just be so fucking briefed, you know? I gotta be like, let me describe every non-tint detail.
You have to. For me, I never care to yap most of the time. I'm a listen and learn. Same here. This drunk moment. Drunk moment. Now that's a proper yap. Thank you. Meet Slink at the Funky Rabbit. Collect the cash from the clubs. Get it back to Slink.
Linky bo winky do dingy.
Where you been? I got to move to Green now, man. I mean now. It's at the clubs all bagged up and waiting.
Sure, Slink. I'm on it.
Sure, Slink. I'm brown it. Snapshot, I know where to go. Let's go! I gotta combine the powers of a Zerbera moment plus a woman moment. The powers of bringing up shit that doesn't really relate. And then also the powers of fucking bibbling. Bibbling my fat fucking head off with no regard for other people. Thank you. Whatever happened to podcast? Do you want me to do another episode? What do you want? What do you want? Want another episode? Up in the market, like cash.
You know where to take this, right?
Nope. Me not know it. Oh, that's a
more
car.
Than a few flies buzzing around this green slink.
Lol, goodbye! Lol, goodbye! Oh! Oh no. Podcast fell off. Feel like, maybe people don't give a flying fuck about it.
You want the money.
Like, you do, of course, but... But, like, most people just be like, eh, whatever. Just another Jub product. And no one gives a flub product about.
Make sure that gets where it's gotta be, kid.
Yeah, I'm currently being shot, if you, couldn't tell. The fuck out of my way! Christ on a cucumber, man! Thank you. Sorry.
We want the money.
Give me the money, honey. Give me the moo. My car, my little motorcycle dying, but bad. Please stop. Okay, you know what? I'm fucking sick and tired of it, dude. Yeah. Try collecting the cash when you got a fucking bullet in your head, eh?
No way you can do it, man.
Give up the green, kid. give up the green, kid. They want the kush. They want the kush! Help me!
The cash, man. Give us the cash.
No, I don't think I will. Goodbye.
Okay, so ow. Is there a big neon above my head with a dollar sign or something?
Haha, that's like a video game. Haha, that is funny. Haha. This fucking motorcycle is dying, dude. It says, help me! Oh, new motorcycle. Thank you. Goodbye. Whoa, I almost hit that fucking taxi butt. I wonder if I can race a motorcycle on the racetrack. Just have one of the cars bash right into me. Or I'm like, ah! Hello, me money.
Man, I owe you. You just saved my beautiful black ass from a world of trouble.
Yeah, whatever. Job done. Cash delivered. Yeah. Me a big boy.
The hour every hour in the big A. Top story this morning.
PK's President apartment. Carter is due to give a press conference.
Who the fuck are you?
Dude, it's Samuel L. Jackson. Wow.
Bishop.
Oh, never mind.
What do you want?
Relax. Corrigan sent me.
Who?
So this is your new pad, huh? Slink told me all about it.
You know Slink?
You're gonna help me bust Candy out.
What?
I'll be in touch.
Wait, who is Corrigan?
You know what happened to the kid who asked too many questions?
No.
Crisis. Another great night at the Yankee Stadium, will they?
That man said, I turned into a shadow. He did the skibbity toilet TV person shadow phase out. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's if you feel in the mood for it. I was just wondering. Fair enough. I pick up gun. A real life woman right there. Get fucked, lady. Oh, you know what would be an epic? What if I made two podcasts? Whoa! In one day? What? Night. Could you imagine that? Alright. I'm gonna end the stream early. I gotta go get dinner. Sorry. Lol. At least I'm getting better. At least I'm doing a little bit better. We went from, what, 40 minutes to... Well, minus that big chunk of time, missing about an hour 30. We're slowly regaining the ability to do late stream. Don't worry. Motorcycle, I'd buffering out. At least you don't get sent flying every time you hit anything. Right. The boy so sleepy. Also the boy. Two podcasts and Minecraft. Let's get rolling. I'm gonna go eat some fucking food. Thank you. Anyways. I love you all. Tomorrow, wouldn't you know, more bully, more driver. Oh, it's gonna be so cool. Anyways.
I love you all. Toodaloo and boo-bye.